We need to go make this.
First up, we're gonna cut the apple.
Now we're gonna cut rings in our apple. I'm just gonna use this canola oil cap. All right, there we go.
Flour.
Sugar.
Synonym.
Milk.
And we start mixing.
All right, so now we're gonna take our ring.
Bro, what? It's my turn.
Come on, bro.
Coat your rings in the batter.
Get it all up in there.
Yeah.
Fry your apples until they look like this.
Coat it with cinnamon and sugar.
And here we got the final result.
This doesn't even look like an apple anymore. It smells like fall in my house. Oh my god.
Oh, dude.
Oh my goodness. This is beautiful. Oh my heavens.
Wow, dude.
It tastes like apple pie.
So do these like this. Still not gotta cut myself. Bacon, apple donuts, apple fries, and then apple, I guess, pieces, the chips, if you will, I don't know. The pieces I cut from like ends. This one came out the best looking. This one right here. So, and then we got apple donuts, apple fries, and then whatever you want to call these pieces, fried apple pieces,